एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा फर्स्ट ट्रेलर इम्प्रेस्ड एवरीवन व्हिच डिपिक्टेड न्यू एज रोमांस सो ब्यूटीफुली सोनम कपूर अनिल कपूर राजकुमार राव एंड जूही चावला वर ऑल इन प्रेज फॉर देयर परफॉर्मेंसेस नाउ द सेकेंड ट्रेलर ऑफ द फिल्म इज आउट which is funny, emotional and gives a strong message to everyone. As we all know, the film portrays the love story of lesbian couple. In the film, Sonam Kapoor is essaying an LGBTQ character. When asked whether she had second thoughts while playing a bold character in the film or not, Sonam said,
I don't know about bold, since this is, I shouldn't say it that I'm Because you're next to me, I'm not going to say what I was about to say. I would also say that I don't believe, there's a one thing that I don't believe in, and that's labels. And when I decide to do any film or any character, I get only encouraged when I know that nobody else would say yes to this except for me.
Do you want to push the envelope for the heroines in Indian cinema now?
I don't think I'm immodest enough to say something like that. I'm humble enough to understand that I'm a certain kind of person and I'm a certain kind of actor and I can't do what other people do. So I can only do what I can do and I don't think I'm talented enough to do what other people do. So I'm very happy in my space. So I'm just trying my very best to do what I can do.
एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा is all set to release on February 1st, 2019.